Children, can you tell me the fruit of the Spirit that helps us wait our turn without complaining, crying, or shouting?
Patience, maybe.
Good job, Nathan. Psalm 37, verse 7 says, "Wait patiently for the Lord." We can practice waiting patiently for God by being patient with our families, friends, and everyone around us.
Wait patiently for God. Psalm 37, verse 7.